The premiere of the Wendy Williams show has once again been delayed. On Thursday, it was announced that the rescheduled October 4th premiere is no longer happening as Williams continues to have health struggles. After sharing the news, the show's account added, "Wendy Williams has been and continues to be under doctor's care and is still not ready to return to work. We plan to return to new shows on October 18th. So push that again. The show's account did not go into detail about what led to the additional delay, but they did share that her breakthrough COVID case is no longer an issue and she has tested negative, but she is still dealing with some ongoing medical issues. In mid-September, the show revealed that the veteran host tested positive for a breakthrough case of COVID-19. The program then subsequently postponed its September 20th season premiere date to October 4th initially. Before news broke that Wendy had COVID, the Wendy Williams show released a statement saying that she was dealing with some ongoing health issues and is undergoing further evaluations. Then, following the news of COVID battle, TMZ let the cat out of the bag that she was voluntarily hospitalized for a psychiatric evaluation. Wendy was also spotted by the Daily Mail photographers in a wheelchair leaving her Manhattan apartment. A source close to the family told TFG News that Wendy's relationship with Kevin Jr., her son, has been strained as well. He gave her an ultimatum. He told her he won't be in her life unless she fixes herself. The source added that their relationship has been rocky over the past few years as well. Her son has been doling out what they're considering tough love, telling her, "Get yourself together, Mom." On Tuesday, the Daily Mail again published photos of Wendy being pushed in a wheelchair wearing yellow socks and vaping in front of her New York City apartment. It was the first time the host had been spotted since last week. And you can see a tour of her apartment right there as well, by the way. And why would you be vaping if you just got over COVID? Isn't that counterproductive? Stupid, actually. Let's see if the Wendy show will ever come back. It's looking bleak to me. I think Wendy really needs long-term help, and these short delays really are probably only making her condition worse, adding anxiety on top of whatever she's dealing with. Actually, I think she's on that stuff. That's just my opinion, though. I don't want to put that in that. I just did, though. I think she's on that stuff, and if indeed she is on that stuff, which I have no proof of, I'm with the son. Kevin Jr., get the help you need. We've lost too many people lately to this demon of stuff. I'm Lam, TFG News reporting. Peace out.